No Limit. We back with another one, man. And I know this is gonna be hard to believe, but this is my first time hearing Billie Eilish. You know, saying that and not a word, man. You know, I've never heard her sing. Nothing, you know. And I know how big she is, but you know. Hey. I don't feel bad about it either, but I know it's hard to believe, man. You know, it just isn't my type of music, but hey, y'all requested it, you know. Like I said, I keep an open mind over here, you know. There's no bias in my reactions, and I do not judge. So, I appreciate music for music, you know. Don't matter what, you know, sex you are, race, religion, none of that shit matters, you know. Music is music. It's a form of art, so you gotta respect it for what it is, man. You know, and good music is good music, but other than that, yo, you know. I'm not gonna hold y'all any longer, man. Let's get into it. Y'all ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Billie Eilish. Hold up. Yeah, let me run that back. I didn't have my. Okay. Liking the black and the white and the old school microphone. I'm liking it already. What I see so far, I'm liking it, but you know, we just getting started. She look young, bro. She gotta be young, right? Yeah, she gotta be.
I should have known.
Oh damn.
To show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you own.
Damn, that was deep, yo. That was deep. I can see it already, you know, why she's as big as she is, because she got some pipes on her, man. She got some pipes on her. You know? Yeah, she can sing, man. She can definitely sing. I'm wondering if what. Yeah, hold up, y'all, hold up. Alright, we good. I had to check my settings.
We were a pair. But I saw you there.
Oh, is this the 007? I don't know, that's a dude from the plays 007, and I heard the very subtle in the background, but that, I know y'all heard, what is it, the foghorns? It ain't the foghorns, but, oh, I can't remember what it's called, but, yeah, y'all, I don't know if y'all heard it, I heard it. Yo, this shit's deep.
Too much to bear.
She said the blood that you bleed is the blood that you own.
You were my life, but life is far away from fair.
Yeah, that's right.
Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious to everybody else?
These are good questions. These are good questions. I know I'm pausing like y'all, but come on now. We gotta react, man. We gotta react. That's what this reaction channel, man. Yo, right off the bat, beautiful voice, man. Beautiful voice, you know? Yeah, it's crazy. The, just, like, with the black and the white and the, oh, man. It's crazy. It has a whole, like, theme to it, you know?
That I've fought.
And now it's in color, but.
Falling for a line. You were never.
my side. And she also said, was I stupid, you know, to fall in love with you? Was I stupid to help? And was, basically, was she oblivious to it? Like, could everyone else see it but her? And usually that's how it goes, man. That's how it goes in love, you know? And usually somebody, you know, loves the other person harder, you know, more, and is willing to do more and put more forth into the relationship, but... Yeah. Fool me once, fool me twice. Oh, you died the paradise. Now you'll never see me cry. There's just no time to die. Oh, this shit is hard. I gotta say that first and foremost, but. Is this the, like, the opener to the 007? Is this the gonna be, like, the soundtrack? Yo, it's fire, man. It's fire. You know they had to pay big, too, to get Billie Eilish to do this. First of all, bro, how much action have you seen that... Somebody is just walking up to your car, just lighting it up, and you ain't even move a muscle. I mean, you know it's bulletproof, but you know, you hit a bulletproof piece of, you know, plain glass, and you know enough spots in the same time, you're gonna get through. You know, that's all I'm trying to say. So you need to get out of there, man. I let it burn.
Faces from my past return. Another lesson, yeah, to learn. Felt that, you felt the chills, you felt the goosebumps going down your shit. Oh man, this is gonna be fire. I gotta watch this movie, y'all. I gotta watch it, but she's killing this right now, yo.
There, Dad, that little 007 at the end, that touch. That ta-da. Bro, that shit was fire, you know? First time ever hearing Billie Eilish. Murdered it. Just plain out murdered it, man. Other than that, y'all, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. And, yeah, man, check out my second channel, No Limit Reacts, link in the description. Follow me on Instagram, man, link in the description. And, yeah, let me know what you want to see next in the comment section below. Like and subscribe, man. We on the road to 1K. Join the No Limit fam, man. Other than that, y'all stay safe, stay out the way, man. I'm gone.